Established in 1870, Burberry has been a staple of the country lady and gentleman, as well as the uptown dandy and miss.
Burberry is such an extreme brand. It's so traditional and so English.
Burberry is about England. I've been living there for 30 years and I'm certainly never ceased to be inspired by the English.
But since new kid on the block Christopher Bailey has been at the helm, the whole ship's been rocking.
Very strong idea of what Burberry is, and we have a very strong vision of where the company, you know, can go. And I just think that when you pull together amazing people, I think you can really create magic.
I feel that ever since Christopher has come into Burberry, it seems to finally have found its true identity.
Designer Christopher Bailey takes inspiration from musical influences and as such unites the world of fashion and music in Burberry.
What I wanted to do was really kind of put this world together of these different musicians. You know, I think they have such a strong point of view, a very definite look. And I think that's the way now that you have to build any kind of a brand or a band.
The Burberry campaign was amazing because there was like me and Patrick Wolf. It was just like so much fun.
I kind of like the Chad thing. I actually was maybe more enticed to go towards Burberry because of the whole Chad thing. I thought it was so exciting. But then
how to put you down. Continuing the musical and quintessentially British theme, Fashion Rocks will this year unite Burberry with Razorlight.
I'm thrilled that we're working with Razorlight. It's a band that I admire a lot. I love their sound, I love their image. They have an amazing energy and, you know, it's going to be a lot of fun on the night working with those guys. In the morning, you know we
won't remember a thing. The thing about music and fashion, I suppose, is that they're both creative art forms, and when you write songs and everything, you're inspired by every art form, whether it's a painting or a building or anything with creativity in it. Every time we get on stage, we just want to play a show that people don't forget, you know, and you want to do something magical that's beyond the normal thing of just going to see a gig, you know. If I could leave a lasting impression, it would just be to do something amazing, you know.
We've been involved several years now with Fashion Rocks. It's an amazing organisation. I think anything that can generate money for incredible causes, and also where you can have fun, be entertained, and listen to some incredible music and see, you know, great fashion. For me, you know, it's kind of a pretty magical mix. Come on.